We serve on the front lines, fighting an invisible enemy, and caring for our communities with courage and compassion. The COVID-19 crisis has challenged us like never before. Now, the men and women of America's hospitals and health systems are counting on Congress and the administration to stand with us as we stand ready to care for you in every way, every day.